but the tables have turned. Our house is going up in flames, now together we'll burn. They've returned from the dead, they're so evil and scary. They evolved into something worse, Pet Cemetery. Those dead sluts that I drugged down the hall are now disfigured dolls and they're ready to brawl. They're crawling towards me and I got nowhere to run. I'm the victim this time, what's my dollhouse become?
Limbs reanimated, skin all emaciated, tone in the house gone from playful to aggravated. Burn this abomination down to the ground, pounding against the walls are my dead dolls, screaming, howling, wailing, chasing, encasing me in doll parts are closing in, holding me down. Time to pay for my sins.
Surrounds me as the demon doll scream. What goes around comes around, now they're torturing me. They push needles in my eyes, blood I cry. The pain is so intense, no words can describe. I break free but I remain locked inside. From a distance I can even hear Lyssa's ear cry. I underestimated these dolls of mine. There's nothing I can do, so in the attic I hide.
Feel a wave of terror, start running for the stairs. Caught around the middle, dagger, fingernails in snare. My arms, my legs, almost too much to bear. First time in my life, hit my knees, start a prayer. Please, I beg my dolls, but they ignore my pleas. Death imminent, my skin's hanging like string cheese. Take my last ounce of strength towards the attic, I flee. Kills flash before my eyes, is this the end of me?